Hi everyone, my name is Alexandra Velasco, but everyone just calls me Alex. I'm a senior this year at Marshall, and I'm this year's Christian Club president. Our advisor is Mr. Foucault, and we will meet every Mondays from 12 to 12:30 p.m. In Christian Club, we discuss different sections of the Bible, their history, and how they are still relevant to us. It is a club for everyone, whether you're a Christian looking for a community of believers, or just someone that's interested in learning more about the Bible, this is the club for you.
Hi, I'm Ava Broncar. I'm Christian Club Vice President, and I'm a part of Christian Club because I want to spread the gospel on campus.
Hi everyone, my name is Lauren Lucinian, and I am the Secretary of Christian Club this year. I joined the club because it's good to be in a community of believers in the midst of all the craziness at school.
Hi, my name is David Bagdasarian, and I'm Christian Club Treasurer. And the main reason I'm in this club is because I'm Christian myself, obviously, and I just believe that it's a great environment to be a part of.
Hi, I'm Madeline Chen. I am Publicity Commissioner, and I am in Christian Club because I wanted to connect with other Christians at Marshall, as well as help create a more supportive environment for students in the club.
Hello everyone, I'm Lexi Dow, and I'm your NHC Club President.
Hi, my name is Celia, and I'm your NHC President.
Hi everyone, my name is Lauren Lucinian, and I am your Vice President.
My name is Caitlin, and I'm your Secretary for the Club.
My name is Amaya Puli. I am this year's Treasurer.
Hey, I'm Christina Hanna, and I'm your Historian.
Hey, I'm Natalie Barrick-Jarian, and I'm your Fundraising Commissioner.
Hey guys, I'm Fabian Enriquez, and I'm Outreach.
Welcome to the 2020-2021 Nursing and Healthcare Club. We are so happy that you can join us and hope to see you this year.
Our advisors are Ms. Collinsmore and Ms. Diaz. So basically, this club is to help you decide which medical or STEM path you want.
Throughout the year, we want to give you some insight into the medical field.
We bring in guest speakers from the medical field to show us what their hard work has led to.
We hope to see you in our club meeting, which will take place on Google Meets.
If you are interested in the medical field, this is the perfect club for you to join.
We have a big fundraiser coming up with the American Heart Association, and we ask you to support us in this endeavor, whether you decide to join us or not.
And although COVID has taken over our lives, we have many things planned ahead, and hope that you guys stay in the club.
If you're interested in joining us, please email us at our club email, DM us on Instagram, or join us at Club Rush.
Thank you for watching!
Hi, my name is Federico Calcanovati, and I want to start a rhino club. Rhinos are falling into poachers' clutches, but if we work together, they might not—they might be saved from extinction. You might not want to join this club. Please think again. Rhinos are critically endangered, and they might not last very long. There are fewer than 50 Javan rhinos left in the world, and more than 1,000 park rangers in Africa have died protecting the animals they loved. Besides, we'll have lots of things to do, organize projects, use social media to our advantage, and do whatever we can help to save the species from going extinct. It will be lots of fun, and I hope you know that the rhino population is counting on you. We seem like a small force, but we can change the world. I know this is a lot to ask. Like, what can we do, us kids? How can we help a whole population get back on its feet? Well, we just have to believe in ourselves. We have to make other people believe in ourselves, so that they'll donate money to us, which we'll donate to SaveTheRhinos.org and website internationally devoted to helping this population. Anyway, I really hope that you'll join the Rhino Club. Bye! Bye!
Valentina, and I'm the president of our school's GSA, our Gay Straight Alliance. Sage Club.
Hi there. I'm Jesse Schiffer, and I'm vice president of Sage Club 2020 to 2021. I've been dying to have you. Some fun facts about me are that I'm 16 and a junior in high school. I love all things spooky and Halloween. I'm a huge fan of Alice's Adventures in Wonderland, Super Mario, Marina, and Melanie Martinez. And I can't wait to have you as we enter this new school year. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Kai Rodriguez. I'm a junior and I'm secretary of Sage Club. Hopefully you can come and see us. I'd love to see you there.
Hi, my name is Anisha. I'm a senior and I am Sage Club's treasurer and social media manager.
Hi, my name is Ren and I am Sage Club's researcher.
Sage's goal as a club is to provide a safe space for LGBT students and allies at our school, to help educate them on current events, LGBT history, and representation in media, and to help provide wellness and resources in regards to mental health and physical health as well.